As they yawned and stretched off the night's sleep, a battalion of 189 Japanese bombers lifted off a carrier not far out at sea to execute one of the most brilliantly planned and flawless surprise attacks in military history.